topics. As we all know, over the last week, there have been two nuclear plants at Howard. There are approximately six nuclear facilities in Japan that did safely shut down automatically once their earthquake did occur. Also, the likelihood of a meltdown is not high, as there is new technology to prevent such disasters. And in Iran, there is a less likelihood of an earthquake in general.